She hurried up the last aisle of the hardware store, emptying the shelves of various oils into her trolley. She ran to the corner and saw a clamp attached to a workbench. Beside it laid 7 decks of playing cards, a pile of £20 notes, and a handful of casino chips. She knew the shopkeeper's only vice was gambling.